Upfront with Mike Gousha, brought to you by American Transmission Company and the Wisconsin Corn Growers Association.
Finally today, because it's Labor Day weekend, we want to take a moment to look at a day in the life of the average American worker. These facts come from the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics. 2.8% of us are at work by 5 in the morning. The length of the average workday is 7.6 hours. 20% of employees do all or some of their work at home. And the average daily travel time for commuters is 48.6 minutes. Sound like anybody you know? I'm Mike Gousha. Thanks for being with us. Enjoy the rest of your holiday weekend, and I'll see you again next week on Upfront.
You can watch today's show and more of Mike Gousha's interviews with newsmakers on our website, WISN.com. Just click on the Upfront video on the homepage.